What year is that plane? We don't know the year
of the plane. I think it was built in the early 90s.
What is this one?
Oh, that's an old SIG. It's a SIG Astro Hog, which I think is from the 50s. Kind of one of the first RC aerobatic planes that came out. And I think one of these won the P pattern gnats or aerobatic gnats, whatever they called it back in the late 50s. They flew them with just rudder and elevator only. This one will do it. Flies really well. It is definitely an old school plane. I think this one's about 30, 35 years old. I don't know if that's the original engine, but that's a OS FS-70. Runs perfectly as they all do. Covered in some kind of a fabric, probably silk and dope. The finish is definitely different than you would get anything with a modern finish. But the plane was perfect. I just took it out, put new servos and battery, and it was happy to go.
Awesome flight. Thank you.
Thank you.